Hi, my name's Dakota. I work with adventure programs, and this is going to be a snapshot from our workshop Wednesdays involving knots and anchors. So what we're going to do is we're going to learn how to tie the butterfly knot. So the butterfly knot is a super nifty knot that you can use to basically make a loop in a line and attach weight to it. So it's an inline knot. You don't have to have the tip of the tail to tie the knot. You just have to be able to grab some slack out of the rope, and then you can attach any kind of weight on here. And then the cool thing about this knot is it actually comes out really, really easily whenever you're done. So let's take a quick look at how to tie this. All right, so to tie the butterfly knot, we need the middle of a rope. And what we're gonna do is we're gonna take the rope and we're gonna lay it over our hand close to our thumb, all right? Next thing we're gonna do is we're gonna take the tail end that's going behind our hand and we're gonna wrap it around our hand towards the middle of our fingers. All right, so we've got two loops now. Next, what we're gonna do is take that tail again, we're gonna go in between the two loops that we've already made. So we should have three loops and the two should be crossing in the back, all right? So we can go ahead and let that tail go. We're gonna take the top loop, the loop closest to the tips of our fingers, pull a little bit of slack out, careful not to undress what we've already done. That's gonna go over the two lines that we pulled and then back up through. All right. Then if you wanna grab the two ends and pull, that's gonna give you the loop that you can attach stuff to. And then if you wanna see the wings of the butterfly, you just pull on the two sides and there they are.